But there's another issue here, which with all of this bickering going on, the economy is slowing down. You can see it in all of the data. I don't see a double dip, but I do see it slowing down. This deficit problem that sits out there is much larger than we've been calculating, because the actual numbers employed by those who are calculating the deficits are based on a level of economic activity which we are
but
not
then
achieving.
What solves, in other words, if we're going to be aggressive about deficit reduction, and there are some questions about how aggressive we're going to be even with this deal, but even if we are, is that what gets growth back, or is government now in a position where it should be doing more and can't because of the politics?
First of all, there's a general view out there that we're somehow going to solve this problem without pain. There is no conceivable scenario in which that is true. Mm-hmm. Cutting back on government spending will cause some contraction in economic activity, but according to the IMF, who's done a considerable number of evaluations of related issues, they conclude that increases in taxes do significantly curtail economic activity, so do expenditure cuts, but significantly less. There's an